Welcome to Pearl Harbor, Recruiter.
Thanks, Control.
I'll be running you through your basic maneuvers today. We've got a lot to get through, so let's make this snappy.
I'm good to go. Let's do this.
Okay, first you need to get your plane up in the air. Give it some throttle to rev her up. Once you get some speed, pull up to get airborne. Well done. Apparently you at least know the basics of flight. Let's see if you can actually handle your plane now. We'll get you to fly over some of the locations around Pearl. Start with the sync pack building. Go, give it a flyby. There you go. Hopefully you didn't scare the desk jockeys too much. Head to the Hickam Barracks next. Get nice and low. Give the grunts something to cheer about. That'll give them a nice wake-up call to go with their breakfast. Let's see you up close now. Give us a flyby of the Ford Island Control Tower. There we go. Give us a wave. Okay, one more. Head over to Battleship Row and do a fly-through. Good, Reaper Leader. You've shown you can do the simple stuff. Time for something a little more practical. Weapons testing. We've got some rusted old Jeeps that have been cluttering up the East Road for months. Your guns should make short work of them. So, head over there and clear the road, if you can.
I think I can manage that, Control.